Well, this is unusual. You haven't lost your head. And more importantly, you're free. How on earth?
Well, I shouldn't pry.
I'm Rickett of Vinheim. I was once an established smith, but look at me now. Can you believe it? What is it? Have you? Oh no. Don't worry. I've no intention of escape. It's safe here. I can't bear the thought of going hollow out there. Although, I must admit, I've not much to occupy myself. How about this? I could forge your weapons, albeit with rather minimal tools. I'll show you what made me the best in Vinheim. Nothing to talk about. We're both cursed, undead. But what's there really to moan about? Oh, Big Hat. Of course I've heard of it. Who hasn't in Vinheim? He was a royal member of Dragon School until he turned undead. I hear he was quite the character. Only that was 100 years ago. What interest have you in the old eccentric now? Sorcery? Don't ask me how it actually works. We only fiddle and forge until it works itself in. That's how we do it in Vinheim, at least. We prefer to leave the theorizing to those uppity scholars. What is it? There's nothing to talk about. We're both cursed. Goodbye, then.
Did you ring the second bell? That is incredible, I must say. But now, we have a new problem. It's noisy, it snores, and its breath is lethal. This is no laughing matter, I tell you.
Damn, that stench.
And I was really beginning to like it here.
Maybe it's time I do something about it. Maybe it's time.
Oh, hello. Terrific to see us both in one piece. And pray that you never go hollow.
Well, I see you made it out. Yeah, I made it out safely too. I have my pyromancy at a great swamp, so I can usually manage with a bit of care. Oh, yeah. By the way, I can share my spells with you. I think you have a knack for it. All you need are the materials. I'd be pleased to help you. Ah, and unless you find the magic's unsavory. Yeah, wonderful. I'm sure that, you know, they'll be of some use, some assistance. Here, first take this. A flame from the great swamp. Now you're a fully fledged pyromancer. Why, let's get started right now. Goodbye then. Come back if you find anything new. Oh, hello there. I'm pleased to see you safe. As always, if you provide the materials, I can teach you pyromancy. Pyromancy is the art of casting fire. Produce flame, then channel, just as our ancestors did. A pyromancer must be in tune with nature herself. My home, the Great Swamp, is an abundant store of nature. You will understand one day. It only takes time. Pyromancy has a, well, rather primitive aspect to it. It meshes poorly with advanced culture, and pyromancers are considered rather unsavory, which is fine, as I never got along with anybody anyway. So, for me, turning undead didn't change a thing. A pyromancer's flame is a part of his own body. The flame develops right along with his skill. When I gave you that flame, I gave you a part of myself. Please take good care of it. The pyromancer's flame, when I, please.
Ah, hello. Was it you who rang the Bell of Awakening? I am the Primordial Serpent, King Seeker Frat. Close friend of the great Lord Gwyn, chosen undead, who has rung the Bell of Awakening. I wish to elucidate your fate. Do you seek such enlightenment? Very well. Then I am pleased to share, chosen undead, your fate is to succeed the great Lord Gwyn, so that you may link the fire, cast away the dark, and undo the curse of the undead. To this end, you must visit Anor Londo and acquire the Lord Vessel. I am pleased to see you well. Is it something urgent? Those who seek the realm of lords must brave Sen's fortress, a deadly house of traps. Many have gone before you, but none have returned. Fate has chosen you, but proceed with caution. Those who seek the realm of lords must...
Oh, hello. My guests have finally arrived. I will be departing with them shortly. So, I'm afraid I will be saying goodbye soon. It was a pleasure. Oh, hello. Miracles? Rhea is the youngest daughter of the good House of Thurland. Those young knights are her old schoolmates. But I'm not sure what to make of them. I'm afraid they may be a bad influence. Rhea is the young... those... but I'm afraid...
Hmm? What have we here? You look awfully raggedy. Times are grim. The least you can do is look sharp. Don't you dare meet my lady like that. You might scare her off for good. Oh, you again. What business have you? Don't suppose we can help, though. We accompany my lady on her righteous mission. It is quite a chore, but I'm stuck with her, and Nico too. I can't very well abandon them now. Oh, it's you. We're to leave momentarily. The catacombs aren't exactly my idea of a good time, but what can one do? I do hope we meet again, rarely or not. Oh, it's you. We're to leave.
You are undead as well. Then we've no time to fraternize. I have my mission and you no doubt have yours. We must not let this curse overcome us. Did I not explain the urgency of our tasks? Who are you so uncouth as to lack such judgment? By the looks of you, I should think not. Did I not explain? Who are you by the looks?
Thank you.
That's a fine ember you have there. I could smith some mighty weapons with one of those. Why not lend it to me? Magnificent! You won't be disappointed. I can hardly wait to get started.
Yourself killed. No.